Isaac. A smiley Isaac. A smiley Aidan. Josh Mills, wherever you are. A smiley Josh with a pink hat. And a smiley Richard. And all of these people, well, some of them have had dreams. So, Aidan's had a dream. Isaac's had a dream. Honey's sister has had a dream, and Honey fundraises for us. Richard, are you all listening? Shh. And Richard has had a dream, and that is Josh. Josh is an amazing ambassador and my son, and he does so much for our charity. So can we have a round of applause, please, for all of these amazing people? And can I just say, they love being a part of the Dream Factory.
We love it so much. It's great.
And more?
It's a great charity. We really do appreciate all the work that Avril does, and we hope that she continues to do all the great work she does now.
We go to Richard.
If the charity didn't help people, this wouldn't be happening, so yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
I just want to say thank you for everyone for coming and supporting the charity. I know it takes a lot of effort for everyone to come here, but as you can see, if you look in this room and how good the atmosphere is, it's worth every moment of everyone's effort. And I know this lady here, you know she's my mum, she worked so hard to get this all together, so thank you very much.
Right, so thank you all my lovely ambassadors. If you'd like to go and take your seats again.
Yeah.
And we want to say thank you, don't we? We want to say thank you for where he was and entertaining us today.